And Phoenix Fire is on the scene of a crane that came crashing down near Phoenix Sky Harbor International Airport just this morning.
And right now, one person, a machine operator, is still unaccounted for. Fire officials say there are reports of downed electrical lines related to this collapse.